There's no place like home for the holidays. This holiday season, give your family the gift that will last a lifetime, a new home. At Mortgage Financial Services, we can help you with that gift. We want you to dream big, Laredo. We are here to help guide you through your home buying process and assist you with your home financing needs. From our family to yours, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Legacy 2017, one of our biggest shows ever, Pretty Boy, and in our number two spot for our top 10 countdown, who is it?
It could have been a real toss-up between one and two, but you know what? Number two was really great. Red Dragon had his best match. He was incredible, on fire that night.
Keeping up move for move, hold for hold versus El Rey del Strong Style, Daga, and he was defending that LWA championship. Watch this match, ladies and gentlemen.
He is known as El Rey of Strong Style. He is a member of La Rebellion, Daga!
And now, introducing his opponent, hailing from Tokyo, Japan, Red
Dragon! Oh!
Daga, El Rey of the Strong Style, is now LWA champion, and he has been holding that title and carrying that title with pride and prestige all over the world, pretty boy, all over the country, really.
Yeah, he's been filmed all over Tijuana, everywhere in Mexico, with the belt representing the LWA name.
That is a strong, proud champion, but I know Red Dragon is very anxious to get that title back around his waist.
Yeah, he still thinks it's his. And I think it's going to be a good climb in 2018 for Red Dragon.
Speaking of 2018, we've got our show January 13th.
January 13th, Daga versus the King of Texas, ACH.
MVP Hoops Academy can't feel the pain. You do not want to miss this one, ladies and gentlemen.